lawsuits about the holdouts. How good did it feel just to get back in the ring, start throwing punches in a professional fight, and just forgetting about everything that went on the last 2 years?
It felt really good because now I'm back at doing what I do, what I gotta, you know, what I love most, you know, showing the fans the kind of fighter that I am. You know, 2.5 years, you know, of litigation and just a lot of politics, you know, preventing me from continuing to do what I love and showing the fans the kind of fighter that I am. But now that I'm finally back, earlier today as I was lacing up my shoes and putting on the trunks, it felt good to finally get a chance to show everybody that, you know, I'm a great fighter, and I really believe in myself. I think this is going to be the next, you know, stage of my career will be the most memorable of my career, and it really felt really good.
Any more questions? Mikey, thank you.
Well, thank you, guys.